Okay, this is a Maxmonte guitar, and I'll play a tune that I call Mr. Chester, written in honor of Chet Atkins. This guitar has a nice balance of ease of playability and ringing sound, and that's what's nice about this. So that's a tune that I can't play on every guitar. It's got a lot of moves that require pretty low action, but still it has that ringing sound to it. So it's a great balance between those things. I'll do a tune I call Bells for Marcel. Let's see how this sounds on this Maxmonte guitar. Thank you. this guitar is really a delight to play, and really pretty sound on that. And a technique that I'm using, I'm playing this without a thumb pick, and so one technique, when I want to stop the strings from ringing, I'm playing a technique I learned from Leo Kottke, actually backstage years and years ago, and he showed me how he does his bass sound with his thumb. He plays it with his thumb and then stops it with this part of the thumb or that part of the thumb right there. And that way I can get a stop bass sound, especially with that Mr. Chester that I was playing. And that way I can do it with a slightly different sound than a regular muffled bass that you'd normally do it with a thumb pick. And that way I can get my melody notes with this nice ringing sound over the sound hole as opposed to back here. So it works especially well, this instrument here. Well, I'll do one more tune here. I call this tune Arioso. I'm Muriel Anderson, and we are at North American Guitar.